Hello, my dear friends in front of the screen. My name is Joyce Liu. My Chinese name is Liu Muyun. I'm very glad here to share my viewpoints with you online on the next driver that can initiate another blockbuster in the biopharm industry, which I think is smart manufacturing. Why is smart manufacturing? Firstly, let's imagine such a scenario. What will happen if engineers who has worked on a manufacturing system for automotive company in the 1950s goes to today's assembly line? They must be astonished by the changes on it. Let's look at this picture on the screen, which are working scenario on the automotive assembly line in 1950s. From the pictures, we can see it is very crowded, cumbersome, reflecting inefficiency and high cost. And then let's go to today's assembly line manufacturing automobile. That is also impressive to us. It is unmanned and smart and looks very orderly and tidily. And today, the whole process from model design to finished vehicle could be finished within 30 seconds. Now let us go to visit pharmaceutical plants and make a comparison of 50 years ago with today, and to see if there is any changes on it. Is it the same as automotive assembly line? And this is the pharmaceutical manufacturing plant in 1950s. It looks also inefficient and costly. And now let's go to today's farmers manufacturing plant. Comparing with the auto industry, we can see no fundamental changes apart from the color and the resolution of the picture. Still depending on manual operation and written documentation of production process. And how about the advanced cell therapy and how these advanced cell therapy are produced? The picture left on the screen is the plant built for cell therapy manufacturing 15 years ago. The right one is today's plant. We can see no fundamental changes happened within the periods of 15 years in addition to more staffs. The pictures tell us that in biopharma industry, wrap up maybe means more spaces with more equipments, more staffs and more process documentation written by operators. From the comparison, we can conclude that farmers' manufacturing economics have not changed much in the last decades. In 2004, US FDA issued a report, pharmaceutical manufacturing operations are inefficient and costly. The rate of introduction of modern engineering process design principles, new measurements and control technologies, knowledge management systems are very new. So opportunities for improving efficiency and quality assurance are still not generally recognized or unmet. And sometimes unmet means market potential for us. So changes is badly needed in pharma manufacturing. The R&D paradigm has changed greatly. The blockbuster model of excess capacity has run its course. For the population-based medical system has shifted to personalized and small population base, such as stem cell therapy against COVID-19. So it is time to move toward operation excellence derived from smart manufacturing, a new model marked by smaller batches, shorter runs, greater quality expectation, and further innovation in production itself. Now, I think it is time to elevate manufacturing innovation as a strategic priority. Today, most of the time when we talk about innovation in the pharmaceutical industry, it is pipeline innovation and study results of animal model. The government fund, the capitals, and the investors, they all prefer to price pipeline milestone. They are not excited about manufacturing innovation of automation, digitalization, and building quality control technologies. And even the management of the pharmaceutical company don't care about how to manufacture the breakthroughs and deliver to the patients who is in need. Otherwise, the efficiency of its manufacturing cannot support their milestone story further. We take a quick look of some hot fundraising stories. Only a few can go through the whole development pipeline to the patient's bedsides. So I would like to ask the investors, don't you hope to see the milestones you are investing can go through the pipeline as earlier as possible? Do we need to reconsider that? It is the right time now for the focus of fund and investment to make a late shift to manufacturing innovation while pipeline innovation. Comparing with the other industries such as chip manufacturing, we can conclude that the future of biopharm will be driven by advanced and smart manufacturing. It will be marked by space saving, higher productivity and cost saving. Most importantly, smart manufacturing can generate a registry of patient history and clinical outcomes, linking cell production process data to patient data and disease characteristics by process analytics and data analytical technologies. This picture is the real work scenario we created for our customer. One Chinese famous stem cell company. It is unmanned, smart, and end-to-end feedback controlled, and a closed platform that can learn and adapt by data connecting and process intensification. Huge unmet needs means huge business. In order to address the huge opportunities, I founded Shenzhen Cell Auto Technology Company in 2017, which focuses on R&D and delivery of manufacturing equipment for advanced cell therapy in large scale. Now we launched world-class set of cell auto smart platform to a Chinese famous stem cell company, transforming the production mode of advanced therapy from manual operation to unmanned and smart. The platform is easy to use for the complete workflow, not only elevating the cell therapy production to a new level with high quality and quantity in an end-to-end feedback controlled and closed system, but also accelerating its stem cell product development. There are two equipment models covering different customers' capacity requirements. High is high throughput for cell therapy developers, which looks like on the screen. The other one is media throughput for point of care manufacturing. It is small enough for clinics, easy enough for nurses, and powerful enough to hold the mainstream of therapy manufacturing process. Both of these models GMP compliance that can meet your protocols and capacity requirements. Apart from its point of care efficiency and batch consistency, that means the patients in the medical center and small clinic can get cell therapy treatment with consistency controlled by same quality standard. The platform with real-time sensor control quality inspection system can make quality control management much smarter. The built-in real-time sensor control quality inspection system achieves quality control optimized end-to-end automated, digitized, and integrated into product development and supply chain. Shift quality compliance from the cost of doing business to enabling enterprise value creation. And as we know, the pandemic of COVID-19 hold on so many sites. Inspections of plants all around the world. In order to catch the delay by the pandemic and control face-to-face contact, US FDA issued an industry guideline to implement the remote site inspection. CRAUT platform can make it easy for sponsors and inspection officials to carry out remote documents review and real-time online inspection as planned without any delay through its electronically generated process records and visualization system. When CRAUT smart manufacturing platform, when remote and real-time site inspection becomes true, we could imagine will it be able to speed time to market of advanced cell therapies. It can reset timeline of the new drug development. We can get that. CRAUT platform can streamline the process of R&D by digitalization and automation. Make regulatory review from step-by-step sequentially to in parallel with other steps without compromising the rigor and the scientific robustness that can highly compress the times compared with standard practice of new drug development. And this is the new workflow of advanced cell therapy manufacturing created by CRAUT platform, linking manufacturing with clinical sites. You can see from the diagram on the screen, the combination of automation, digitalization, and AI, artificial intelligence on the platform can streamline the production of stem cell therapy. Our customer can collect more process data and ultimately use the smart algorithm by CRAUT to adaptively control and make decisions about production and release. And this is what CRAUT offers to the customers and to the industry, an unmanned smart modularization integrated manufacturing platform for advanced cell therapy. We believe that we need the manufacturing transformation in the biopharma industry from cell therapy production to biologics production. I hope that we can work together to make it happen. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. Thank you.